Thorn Plant with a boys soccer Division I district semifinal from District 4. The Salem Rocks, who shut out Plymouth in the playoff opener, taking on Livonia Churchill, fresh off knocking off Westland John Glenn. This game hosted by Livonia Franklin High School. First game between these two in at least 3 years. State semifinalists a season ago, Salem came in averaging over 3 goals a game. Early action, Dante Perry with a nice pass to the junior Anthony DeRubo. Great look, but his shot misses the mark. The Chargers riding a 9-game win streak. They too had a great opportunity midway through the first half. The senior Ryan Richards in the clear, but Rocks netminder Will Price with the denial. Minutes later, it was the Chaput duo who would hit pay dirt. The sophomore defenseman Vincent Chaput with a long ball corralled by the senior Nolan Chaput. Solid work here, the control, move, boom. Back in the net, Rocks on the board. Churchill now looking for the equalizer. Kip Dobar gathers it in, chips it free. Thomas Peralta on his horse, but there's Price again, gathering it in. Under 10 minutes to go in the first half, and Salem swarming again. The senior Perry with a great shot that caroms off the crossbar. So close. But in the final minute of the first half, Perry will make amends by delivering a nice pass to the foot of the sophomore Griffin Ellis, who delivers the damage. 2-0 Rocks at the break.
And go finish, right? We gotta go finish the next 40 minutes. We've set from the beginning, next goal. We gotta go get the next one now. Okay, let's go.
They would get the next goal. Beautiful ball by the senior Andrew Schwartz onto the dome of Mohammed Abdallah. That made it 3-0. Then the backbreaker. Free kick for Schwartz. This is going to carry all the way into the cage. 9th shutout on the season for the Rocks. Salem beats Livonia Churchill 4-0. They took on Canton Friday for the District 4 title.
We're picking up momentum as the season goes on. We get deeper into it, which is obviously a good thing. It's not how you start, it's how you finish. So we're trying to carry the momentum into Friday against the winner of this one and keep it going.